out names and parts in order of importance, but no interruptions. You and I carry my ray gun with me at all times.
We all know it's an Afghan.
What?
Nothing.
Good. Now firstly, Ziklorg.
The Destroyer!
I'm
Ziklorg! The Destroyer!
Fine. Ziklorg, the Destroyer. You shall...
What will we actually be playing for Darth Vader and his friends?
Very good question. We'll be doing a remake of Romeo and Juliet, but with a twist. It's based in our local supermarket. It's called... Lovin' Lidl.
It's really good.
Now, Ziklorg, the Destroyer. You shall play Jack, the cashier.
Interesting.
Okay.
Jack!
The Lidl cashier.
The Destroyer!
Anyway, Zarg, you shall play Shaniqua, the customer.
A girl? I can't play a girl. I've got a beard coming.
Yeah, right.
Jake!
Oh, yeah, totally, I agree.
Pay attention. You shall play the can of beef that poisons Jack the cashier.
The Destroyer!
Shut up!
Tim?
Yeah?
How many lines exactly do I have?
That's a good question. You have, none. But without the can of beef, it's key. There'd be no play at all without it.
Really?
I shall play the can of beef. I shall perform to Vader, and he should applaud with such glee at my supreme skills as the can of beef, the Destroyer!
Shut up.
No. Ziklorg, you've got your part, and Jake, you have yours.
I'm here.
Why are you all so late?
I'm sorry, I was actually with my mum.
Mummy's boy!
Shut up.
You are playing Shaniqua's father.
Who?
Doesn't matter. Vans, you're Jack's dad.
No.
Good. Now, here are your scripts. I want them all learned by the time we next meet in the woods tomorrow.
Scripts.
Oh. Now, I bid thee adieu.
Adieu? No one says that anymore.
Take 420. Action.
Everyone off the shot! Everyone off! Freddy off! Off!
Yes, let's do it, Tony!
Oh my god, this place is so cool.